So a nice little addition to this project is to actually animate the number character when it's selected. So in this case, we've selected the number 11. We're now going to go to the looks blocks. And you'll notice there's two blocks here. One is grow and one is shrink. And what they'll do is when those code blocks run, they'll make the character get bigger and get smaller. So let's drag those in now.